Hello everyone! If someone or something gets short shrift, they are paid very little attention. Sometimes patients get short shrift in emergency rooms. Environmental disasters shouldn't get short shrift. Solutions to climate change shouldn't get short shrift either. Now it's your turn. Write a sentence using short shrift in the comment section below and improve your English.